I bet 99% of you draw Y like this. Try this.